What's up, YouTube? It's Glitch from Glitch Tech here to bring you Escape from Tarkov, the game everyone is talking about, the pre-order, early access, beta-tested game. So from what I can tell so far, I mean, this game has a bajillion customizations that you can do. It has a lot of depth to the game, a lot of depth. It's not necessarily a fast-paced game, but not necessarily slow either. From what I can tell right now, the most fun thing to play is PvE environments and PvP environments. Obviously, one is a little easier than the other. The trick to this game is that you're only allowed to keep things that you win the game with. So you could easily lose all the items that you go in with. Can't seem to reload this weapon, which is a bit of an issue for me. Lost my backpack. So again, anything you you die with, you lose. Other than the insured items. So from what I can tell, you can go scav or PMC. PMC is my main character, so I get to go scav every half hour. We're gonna run this game on ultra settings, and we're gonna try to just kind of go backwards through it. I'll go through the single player with you and just kind of dial it back and show you the actual graphics. But for now, let's jump into some offline PvE. So that I can get some points, and so that maybe I can actually win this thing. You know what, screw it, we'll go PvP. There's no crosshairs in this game, there are no reticles, there's nothing. Nothing but sights and your own personal skill. So again, the objective is to escape. But again, this is in beta, so we haven't seen all the features and all the settings. So I hope you enjoy this run through with us as we get our arses probably kicked. Holy shit! Nice. glad we got that on video. It's pretty awesome. Again, you can hear a lot of sounds from far off in this game. So we killed a few people there. So that's the primary majority of the game there. We'll go in again and see if we can't win one. We did pretty good there. I mean, that was all right. Again, it's supposed to be more survival than anything. But as you can see, you know, you can still have some fun. I seem to have been able to keep a couple of the guns, so maybe it's only if you get kills. See if we can enable the PvE mode now. Should be able to get some reasonable kills here. It's a great way to practice right now, and it's a great way to actually be able to get some points. I'd like to point out that we are running today on the i7-7700K with the 1080 Strix from Asus, and we're cooling with an H100 IV2 from Corsair using the ROG Hero Maximus 4 board. Okay, so it's pretty good, you know. You gotta collect the stuff, and you gotta get through it, and you still get in PvE. Look, you still get experience, so I mean, it's gonna be a good way to get up. You might get other extras, extra goodies, you know. So that's good. Let's see. Do we have anything that we can go in there with? Did we get any money? Do we get anything that we can buy? I'm enough things to trade. I'm not sure what's supposed to happen here. I would really like to actually escape from Tarkov, though, because it's difficult. Let's try a different one. Let's try, yeah, we'll try customs. Again, I'd like to remind you that it is the beta, so there's going to be a lot coming out that we're not aware of yet, or that is just not, you know, not programmed yet, but I mean, the game feels good. It's fun. It's challenging. I'm getting more and more addicted to it as I keep playing. At first, I was just having a crappy time, but I mean, you know, it sucks when you got to go after people and you only have a knife because you've been losing so often, but I'm sure things will get better here.
Oh,
I charged it. I don't know what happened, how I ended up losing my gun there, but don't do that, I guess. We'll try it one more time. That was not very nice. We'll just go with whatever weather you're supposed to have. I actually want to escape from Tarkov. Like, how do you win that? Like, so again, if you leave with all the items that you collect, you get to leave with them, right? So, I mean, that's a good thing. So, I need to win one so I can get up on this thing. I imagine this is the only way to do it, is you have to go go through the PvE and mop those dummies. You know, get some gear, but...
Huh. Changing mag. I'm empty! No ammo!
The thing I find difficult in this game right now is you don't collect stuff off other players, so it's a bit of an issue. Huh. Alright, well, it seems like I'm not able to find anybody in there. There may be some levels that are just not programmed right, because I've been trying that with a couple of them, and there have been some issues, you know, so. Alright, let's get one more good whack at that other one, then, and we'll call it. See if I can get one more good whack at this. I would love to get a reasonable rifle to take somebody out, but, I mean, shite, what are you gonna do?
Thank you. Кажется, неплохой день, господа.
It's so hard to aim in this game right now. Like, I find the aiming to be very, you know, all over the place. Like, I know I could aim better than that, but I mean, it's like, holy. So, that's my experience with Escape from Tarkov. You know, shoot me a like in the shoot me a like if you like it. Shoot me a dislike if you hate it. Let me know what I could be doing better in the comments. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe. This has been Glitch from Glitch Tech, and I will be bringing you more on Escape from Tarkov when it exits beta phase. Thank you, and take care.